back, everybody, to WWF Raw. We are live in Ottawa at the Corral Center. Certainly want to thank the fans joining us on TSN tonight throughout Canada. Of course, our fans in the United States on the USA Network. And the Undertaker's going to be here in action, James E. Cornette. But reflect on what just happened in this first segment.
Well, basically, Shawn Michaels was running his mouth. He could whip anybody in the world. And here came Ken Shamrock. Helmsley got involved. And we're going to see Shamrock and Helmsley one-on-one tonight.
Ahmed Johnson certainly had an eventful Raw last week when he was introduced to Kane. And what an auspicious debut at the Survivor Series for Kane, who in a grueling match, one of the most physical matchups, and I gained so much respect for Mankind last night. What a fight. He was challenged so much. Ladies and gentlemen, our broadcast tonight, as usual, available in Spanish with Carlos Cabrera and the former Intercontinental Champion Tito Santana, Ahmed Johnson and Martin Mero locking up, and Ahmed forcing Mero back into the corner.
I know that a guy that Ahmed Johnson has crossed paths with a couple of times in the past few weeks, Stone Cold Steve Austin, the new Intercontinental Champion, is going to be here tonight. But like you were saying, two things were proven last night. Mankind may be the toughest human being walking the planet.
Absolutely.
And Kane cannot be injured. He cannot be stopped.
What a hip-hop takeover by Ahmed Johnson and a knockdown from the clothesline and another one. And the former New York State Golden Gloves boxing champion, Marc Mero, who would love to step out of his lovely assistant Sable's shadow.
Say that three times fast. I'll tell you one thing, Mero, I'd like to step out of right now, and it looks like that's the ring. This is an unusual matchup. We've never seen Ahmed Johnson and Marc Mero go at it. And Merrill's moving in. Come
on. Mero now measuring Ahmed Johnson. Irish whip to the center of the ropes, and Mero with an explosive reverse elbow right in the sternum of Ahmed Johnson. Certainly, Mero using his boxing skills here that are dinning the arm of Ahmed Johnson. And there's a knockdown by Mero, and referee Jack Doan admonishing Mero for using the closed fist, which, by the way, in case Mero hasn't looked in the rule book, is illegal.
And I'll tell you one thing you don't want to do, and that's match up in a boxing match with Marc Mero. The man can punch, but Ahmed Johnson can kick. I think there's several folks around here can tell you that.
Ahmed Johnson, so intense, has had to battle through so many adversities in his life, including numerous injuries here in the WWF. And there's a spine buster. We are happy to see our old pal from Jasper, Alabama, the legendary super heavyweight boxer, Butterbean, who's with us tonight. And Ahmed Johnson gonna try to put Marc Mero away right here.
He's going for that Pearl River plunge. If he gets this, Mero's cooked.
Whoa! Ring the bell.
Wait a minute. Mero went downstairs, and I think referee Jack Dunn caught him.
The winner of this match, result of a disqualification, Ahmed Johnson.
Ahmed Johnson wins by disqualification, and Mero tried to execute the TKO, but at 315 pounds of almost unconscious weight.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, he's been doing it for weeks, and finally the referee saw it. The low blow by Marc Mero, and he couldn't get Ahmed Johnson up because Ahmed was doubled up in two, JR.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. I wonder what old Butterbean, there he is. Hello, Bean. Butterbean, winner of 18 Tough Man fights. The Tough Man contest is manager Art Dorn.